The body is like a house. Each of us has a house of his own, which is far more wonderful and more curious than the grandest palace ever built. It is not a very large house. It has just room enough in it for one person. This house, which belongs to each of us, is called the body.